folks. Hey folks. Anyway, hey folks, welcome back to Metro 2033. It's been a really long time since I've recorded this.
I'm not surprised.
Oh, shut up. I'm trying to get back into it. So, another problem is I don't know whether I should do good. Well, it doesn't matter, I clicked it anyway.
When
I thought maybe it would show an option.
Into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. But after life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark.
Be really careful now.
Right. Given how much I've forgotten.
And here we meet a happy citizen. Stalkers. Those crazy devils come to the surface almost every day, looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig out. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags.
Controls. Yes, please. Inventory? Well, that didn't help me any.
Carefully, you might find another cashier. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case. So just take a careful look around, and we'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? A filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great. Thanks, friend. Ready? Let's go.
Oh yeah, you hold F to turn it off. Okay, let's look for some ammo around here. This looks promising. Oh yeah, that was very promising. God, it's been so long since I've played this. I have no idea what I'm doing anymore. I got this way back when the game came out for free. Alright, when they started releasing it for free for everybody. Really cool deal, you know? Not too particularly fun. Scare the fuck out of me. Okay, so apparently I have 10 masks? Or is that 10 filters? I really don't know. No way. I killed him in like 2 shots! Dude! I kick ass! Okay. Okay, just walk sideways. There we go. Valuable over there, is there? No. Okay. How do I look at my, my Fane? Really important, how do I look at it? Okay, so, okay, that does show how much. Alright. Then I got a shotgun.
We've got to reach the air shaft which we'll use to get to Tri-Station. Then we go our separate ways and you'll get my AK like I promised. Hi, kid! Stay hidden. If we meet the beast in the open, crawl into the nearest crevice. Some people call these demons. I call them bitches.
You're awesome, man. Really has been too long. Well, I'm gone now. Get moving.
So that's the dead city. Welcome home, Artyom.
So much clipping on your body there, man. You're good at that. Right. Hey, I hit you. Fuck you too. Man, this game brings up a hell of an atmosphere. What the? How does that work? I'm inside in a fucking... I have no choice but to use a fucking med kit. Fucking impossible. God damn. At least I know I got plenty of shells. But what for? Alright, so this is what I want to use then. Hate going for areas again. Fucking nervous. Where? Where? Reload, 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 reload. man. Fucking game. Well, how do I save? They tell me to save. I don't know how to do that. Oh. That makes more sense. Okay. Gotta get behind those desks. I think I need to go down there. Like, oh shit, how do you change? Okay, that's how. Alright. Oh! Nope, I don't want that shoddy. I got a pretty good one. Speaking of which, let's make sure it's loaded up. Alright, it is. I'm a big fan of using this weapon all that often, but what needs to be done, my friend. This is the way out. Alright. Where's that coming from? That sounds angry. Oh, shit! Man, I only got one of those things left. Covered enough. I'm okay. Okay. So I'm good, okay. Thank you, man. Thank you very much. Not interested. Filter. Shit. Okay, the guy's just scared as shit. What are the chances these are all gonna turn into those fucking things? Dude, it's okay, man. That's it. What's going on? I don't know, I need to get somewhere quickly, man. Losing sight really fast. Come on, come on. Where do I go? I'm not irradiated or anything. Where do I go? I was thinking this way. Okay, so he'll take care of it on his own. Okay, so let's not worry about it too much. Scaring the fuck out of me. How's my... Okay. Just don't want to be caught with my pants down, you know? Okay, I got another mask. That's good. Back up, back up, back up, back up. Where you coming? Where you coming? More ammunition is always welcome, my friends. Always welcome. What, you don't count or something? There. That was weird. He said stay out of these, so I am trying to do just that. Oof. Kevin's having issues. Now it's loaded up and ready. I think am I actually progress? Am I progress in this game? Dry. What the fuck that's supposed to be? I'm aware. I know, I'm trying to stay away from it. I'm trying to show this fucking Bane's boss. I'm getting tired of you. I'm aiming like directly at you and not hitting you. What an immersion breaker. Whatever. Shit, was I not supposed to go down here? I don't think I was. Where do I go? I took care of that guy. I mean, this looks promising. Okay, maybe not so much. But I don't see any way to open it, so... I mean, it looked like the way I was supposed to go. And the shots are getting closer, which is... promising? Oh! Call me stupid. Call me really, really fucking stupid. not taking that. No. Thank you. Okay, we need to charge up our light. But we might actually get to the next checkpoint. Holy shit. Finally progressing in this game and it feels good. Okay, so if I accurately shoot the fucking rope. Maybe not. Oh, another one.
Red, I took the heavy gear with me and went north to exhibition. They're having huge problems with our old friends. If I'm not back in a couple of days, gather our men and tell the colonel.
Want more ammo? You're not good with me having more ammo, huh? But what a good place. Some nice stuff. Definitely. Alright. Doing okay. At least I think. At least it looks like I was going the right way. Did I find this and realize I'm not going the right way at all? I thought I was progressing. Am I not? Anyway, let's end this part for now.